Got a lot of new flames in need and blue.
I'm Otto deFries, and this is Hooping with the Homies. Yeah, so here at Bicoda, concrete's pretty nice. Rims, on the other hand, not very good, but not a big deal for me.
This is where we start our basketball journey.
Alright, what's up, guys? I'm Bray, and this is our end of the school year project. I'm here with Sneak Ed. We're going to be asking a couple questions about our local basketball coach at Warren Elementary.
Question: what is your favorite basketball team?
Professionally?
Yes.
Golden State Warriors.
Golden State Warriors.
You a Curry fan?
Yes. Big Steph Curry fan. All right.
What does BK stand for?
Well, the car subject.
Hell of a name.
All right. Next question. Do you play basketball on a team? On a rec team?
Rec
team. All right. How did your most recent season go? Guys, make the championship.
How far did you go? What was your record? Was it a winning record?
Nope.
No.
What position did you play?
I play point guard.
Point guard? Okay, okay. So you really are Steph Curry.
Nice.
Alright.
What's up, gang? I'm here with Zimmy Zay.
What's up? I'm Otto deFries. Who am I here with today?
Zimmy Zay.
We're out at the courts of Warren, Zimmy Zay. So, how long have you been playing here?
How long have I not been playing here?
I think I was.
Right, so other schools, you said Cockeysville and Delaney. And then, what's your favorite basketball player, professional?
Professional gotta be Devin Booker.
Are there any big names that come to the courts around here that you know of?
I've heard a legend of Handles McGee out here.
No! Nah, I mean, he's mid, but probably Trash McGee better.
Trash McGee, well, he's talking smack.
What's your favorite NBA team?
That'd be probably the Raptors. Nah, they go way back in 05. That's when I started supporting them.
Oh, okay, so how's your rec league going? Did you get your point of rec league?
Yeah, we were good, you know.
What team were you on?
We were on UMich.
Mish.
Mitchell, my intramural basketball fellow. He's a baller, on and off the court, teammate. And, you know, we just had a fantastic game.
First game, I think I dropped like 18.
Yeah,
on.
18. Second game, didn't do that much, but he had a bunch of assists, you know. He's around everywhere. So, Henry, how did you get into basketball?
My dad made me.
Yup, you heard it here first.
I was a little kid. My dad was like, you're playing basketball.
Yup, you heard that. Okay. What are some motivations for this upcoming season? And we have the playoffs. What were the motivations?
I want to be better than Ryder. I don't think that is all that.
Yeah. Some Henry Fisher highlights.
Cam, ball.
So say goodnight to the bad guy. Come on. Thank you for seeing a bad guy.
Let's go.
I used to spend money on little things, now I want a car. I didn't roll it on the Audemars. Where do I start? Mine is lean, on my tummy, making me fall. Hundreds of shots in the rental.